Alright, so we're back here at Beta Fight 3-3. I deleted all my footage. The last like 6 flights that I've done. So right now are stock pids. I'm gonna run this, see how it flies. Yeah, stock pids. 3-3. Alright. Well, I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I don't have the battery. Obviously came unplugged in one of these trees. I don't know. It's over here. I gotta look back at the... I'm gonna look back through my goggles, through the DVR, and see what it... if I can see where it hit. Alright, looks like it came down like over here. Yeah, I can see the boxes, but I can't. It's like it came down in here somewhere. But I can't hear it because my battery's unplugged. I think it is. I mean, it's not arming. It's been the prop, so. It's not in the trees. And this is all water. Marshy. I think I lost it. I'm going to cry. If I lost it, I'm going to text Justin. And he lost his quad and I always give him crap. So I'm going to text him and tell him that I lost mine too. Although, oh, you know what? I wonder if I can connect to the GoPro through my app. I'm gonna see if I can turn the camera off and on the app. Let's see if I can hear it beep on and off. But I can't connect to it, so that's cool. Let me see. The picture, it's not underwater and it's not in a tree. It's out here somewhere and I can hear it, but it's really, really faint, so I gotta figure out where. So it looks like I might find it. I think I'm gonna see if I can triangulate it kind of with the signal strength of the Wi-Fi. Session 5, man, it's rad. I can't believe I can connect to it. Now I gotta figure out how to get over this and in all that without dying. I'm going to ruin my boots. But at least I think I could find it. I can hear it, so I should be able to get to it unless it's something crazy. Well, I found it. Thankfully. Oh, man, I was about to cry. And look at the GoPro. Woo! The GoPro is the only way I found it. Came unplugged and everything. See the water I had across this marsh? My boots ruined, my pants are wet. Dang it. Yeah, kids. Think before you try to do inverted yaw spin. I don't even know how to get out of here. I don't want to walk back across that. It's just marsh. Swamp. I wonder if I could jump it. Fat guy. In the thorn. In the thorn. Whew. Ugh. Alright. Alright. Ruined my boot. Stinky. Oh man. Let's do an inverted yaw spin. Real low. Into some trees. Oh my goodness. That was scary. I thought I lost it. Always have your DVR on, your goggles, and with the GoPro session, leave your connection on, because that's the only way I found it just now. Later.